Here we are, 152 pounds in the white. We have Voinovich.
He's in the black.
Bennett.
And Bennett from St. Ed's in the black.
I do believe his younger brother just won a state title at 106.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good pitch right there. Oh!
Seconds remaining in the second period.
Voinovich up 3-0 with 30 seconds remaining.
To upload the video. I'm like, dude, I can upload them. That's easy. Renaming them is what sucks.
Oh, you gotta type in like quarterfinals.
Yeah.
Finals,
yeah. What do you gotta say? You gotta say.
I say round of 16 in the first round.
Weight class R1 for round one. Division one, Ohio. Whoa. And then you gotta fill out their full name and full team name. It's like, geez.
It takes some time.
Oh, Moody asked why I didn't have someone else doing it. I said, because, or Andrews did. I said, because Sean can't, right?
It's my chief can't.
Hey, we all gotta stay in our lane.
My lane's very narrow, but I don't ever move out of it, though.
Yes.
That's the key. See, that's why I think if they went to the count, they would solve that, right?
Yeah.
Because then you know we're on the 5 seconds.
Yeah.
Yeah. 5 seconds.
Seconds remaining.
Okay.
I know.
Get a lead and
yeah. So I'm told. I don't know where he went. Maybe he'll stand up. And go like that. It's broken.
A two-time state champion, one-time state runner-up.